not knowing what's in store to really kind of having an understanding of what's in store. And I don't know what that feels like because I haven't been diagnosed with what she was diagnosed with, but watching her make that mental shift was amazing to me because it put some traction and some reality to her faith in a way that I can't describe, and I'll never forget that day. And she lived out what she said she believed, and it was just phenomenal to witness that.